Now that the LUMIX webcam software is available for download on macOS, we're going to take this short video to walk through the process of getting it installed on your Mac computer, getting a camera connected to your computer, and how to utilize the webcam application in programs like Zoom. Now, this walkthrough is going to be very similar for using something like Google Meet or Microsoft Teams, so use this as a guideline to connect into those apps as well. With that, let's jump over to my MacBook and walk through the installation process. Now that we're here on my Mac, I've already downloaded the LUMIX Webcam Software installation file for macOS. All I'm going to do is go over to the application, double-click, and follow the prompts to install. Now that this software is installed, just like on a Windows computer, it's highly advised to restart your computer to make sure that everything was installed properly. Now that my Mac has been restarted, let's jump over and look at the connection process for the camera. As you can see here, I have my LUMIX S5 ready to be used as my webcam. Now what I'm going to do is take the USB-C cable and plug it into my S5. The other end of this cable is plugged into my MacBook's USB-C port as well. Now from here, I'm going to select PC Tether. Once you have PC Tether selected, we can jump back over to the MacBook. Now that we're here on my MacBook, let's walk through the process of getting this camera to show up in Zoom. So to start, we're going to open up Zoom, and we're going to go into the settings. Now that we're in settings, we're going to click on video, and by default, the LUMIX webcam software should be selected. If it isn't, you would just go in here and select LUMIX webcam software. Once selected, you should see the video feed show up and refresh in real time. Now that we have the video fed into Zoom, we're ready to set up the audio side. Now, if you're working with a laptop that has built-in microphones, you can utilize those and they're going to work perfect for this application. But if your laptop doesn't have internal audio or you're working on a desktop that has no microphones built into it, this is where some sort of USB microphone, a wired set of headphones with microphone, or even a Bluetooth set of earbuds are going to work great. Now for a complete list of applications that support LUMIX webcam software, follow the link in the video description below. Once you have your audio and your video sorted out in your application of choice, you're ready to start web conferencing and streaming.